Yeah, you can start your video. I'd tell you the date, but I don't know when it is. October 15th, 16th, something like that, 2020. And to my knowledge, this will be the very first attempt with a trailer going up Sioux Pole. rcjeepers@youtube.com. Benny, get over here. Your front driver side is completely airborne and about 2 inches away from hitting. I think you just got on it. Now you're rubbing it, but you don't have grip. You're real close though. So close to getting grip right there. I hate to say it because no one likes to do this, but it's almost at that point where if maybe you just gun it for a minute, that extra inch might just get you up. Nope. You're right at that spot where everybody gets, where you're just like an inch away from doing it. There it is. There it is. Look at that suspension. God bless America. Oh, 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 oh. Stop, stop, stop.
Is it just the fender?
It's your toolbox on the trailer. You need to go passenger side about 2 inches. There we go. You're almost there. That's it.
Fuck yeah!
Woohoo!
Yeah!
That was badass. That was badass. You know where everybody gets stuck, right? That one.